Live Arry Brown, a pal of mine. At night I often go round to a pub, a little pub, a cosy little show. A widow lady keeps it, and there's one thing very clear: he thinks a lot more of the widow than he does the beer. And while they tell their little tales of love across the bar, I keeps me chivy chase inside a pot. He's very slow, and so I always whisper in his ear every opportunity I've got. Arry, 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 now you've got a chance to marry a nice little widow with a nice little pub. Plenty of pack of beer and plenty of grub. I could come around and see ya and keep you company. It would be nice for you and and wouldn't it be nice for me? Go round each evening and we help her shut the pub. She takes us in the parlour and she fills us up with grub. And when the supper's over, well, of course, well, there you are. To give them both a chance, I always stroll into the bar. But there he sits a-moping with his thumb stuck in his mouth. At courting he's as lazy as a Turk. I told him only yesterday if something wasn't done, the pair of us would have to go to work. Arry, 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 now you've got a chance to marry a nice little widow with a nice little pub. Plenty of pack of beer and plenty of grub. I could come around and see you and keep you company. It would be nice for you and